Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you were supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big parties for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait, if I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
I think I'll enjoy this.
What you thinking?
Some asshole's in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it!
Alright, you're clear!
Century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking.
Chandi, I'm in. I'll call you when I get the elevator code.
Just give the word, boss.
What's the code to the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
I love it when they play hard to get.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
I see you in the morning. This is way too much. I need.
explosives can't handle.
Shandy? We're coming up. Keep the door clear. Oh my God.
What's the plan here? We kill a whole lot of people.
Easy enough.
I like creativity, purity, and honesty. Being crowded by these grown thoughts. Reality is catching up with me. Taking my inner child, I'm fighting for custody. But these responsibilities that they entrusted me. As I look down at my diamond encrusted piece, thinking no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the powder.
Should be perfect.
Powers, Austin, powers, lost in translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I'm the abomination of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation. At the end of the day, goddamn it, I'm killing this shit. I'm on my own dick. I ain't got a power trip. Who you going home with? How you doing? I'm surviving. I was drinking earlier. Now I'm driving. What a bad bitch. Huh? Where you hiding? I got the power. Make your life so exciting.
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news? The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Figures. We're about due for another explosion.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
Not sure, but he might know how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
You got the power to let power go.
Shandy, you have that place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
I know you're pissed off at life right now, but you have to take everything so literal.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
See, there you go again.
Provoca, bucana en la roca, gritando esa loca, abusa, abusiva, que estás explosiva, un poco de saliva, toma, reciba, nasty con clase, un trago, un pase, no tenga pena que todo esto se hace, come on my you gangsta, yo sé que te gusta, you sexy, preciosa, don't be augusta, si es flaca se ataca, con laca se mata, la lengua se saca y se hace corbata, Crown City, the jungle, nadie no saca, promoters think twice cuando me contrata. Cuánta gente que no me ha escuchado después de todo lo que ha representado de los 90 sur, now, now, calle, que te ve, Crown City, get down. Cuánta gente que no me ha escuchado después de todo lo que ha representado de los 90 sur, now, now, calle, que te ve, Crown City, get down.
Left, right. Queensbridge,
down.
Jackson Heights, Elmhurst,
down.
Woodside, Sunnyside,
down.
QU, BX,
down.
3K, Manhattan,
down.
Worldwide, London,
down.
Spain, Colombia,
down.
Latinos, yeah,
down.
For all the gringos out there.
todos morenos out there.
Looks like these things are on a coded timer and the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
Relax, I'll get the code.
Nope, no codes, just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Don't get caught up in the details. The point is I'll find out how to disarm the bomb.
Where's the fucking saint?
Damn it, I don't have time for these assholes. Tell me how to stop the bomb, or I'll put a bullet in your fucking head.
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
I'm still up for a fight. Shandi, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost a bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.